haven't seen you in so long. Look at this. So adorable. Oh my.
And look at Jira is becoming shaky.
Adorable.
Usually they become less shaky. The Panthers. She becomes more shaky. Oh, everybody, I'm sure you've heard by now. Oh, that was exciting.
I heard it falling like
heard the loud noises. But we finally got, after 8 painful days, our final set of ringworm results. So, we have immediately arranged for them to go home because they are so ready.
I'm
very excited. Feel ready. And their family has been so wonderful and patient. Let's see. There's lots of blankets that are scented for them. New blankets. We'll put some in here for you. This is so exciting. You guys get to meet your family. We still have to do contactless adoptions because of the COVID, of course. But
everybody's in there.
Another one. So much purring. So much purring. So this is Poppins and Zilla. I think the mods have their social media stuff. You guys are going in 26 minutes. Oh, she's so big. So beautiful. They used to run around with their little bleps. Something really interesting in this area.
Scented to perfection.
Here's one of these for you.
Oh, you're so good at praying.
This Zilla is the pudgiest one of all. She's so solid. So, ringworm free. I get to go again. And it's winter themed for them. This is the wrong panther. Such a beautiful panther. You guys, this is so exciting. And we'll send a kicker in there. And I'll just put this over here. Kicker, and I'm sure there are multiple rabbies. This no longer has a chirp. Auntie Suzanne put in all new clean toys for them. So we're not sending home anything that's been compromised. Some springs, one of those. We'll split up. Okay, they're done up there, so it's time, everybody. It's time. You're so cute. Okay, so Zilla, this is your best day ever. Finally, you get to go. We're gonna all miss you so much. You go, you stay. Your ride is coming next. And I'll take this gorgeous Poppins. Oh my gosh, you're such a delight. There they are. Now, what else can be done with them? They didn't get to have the greatest stuff because of the ringworm and the waiting so long for the test, but now they're going to have a family and a home and everything is going to be amazing. So, like this. These two right girls, you can have a last little snack. Say goodbye to your sisters. You'll see them on Facebook. All right. Oh,
say goodbye.
You guys are gonna have so much fun. Oh, all right, you can stay. Are you staying with the girls?
I can pass that over to you.
Okay. You should show them one last time.
Oh. Anyway. Say goodbye. Say goodbye. Listen to the purring.
Yeah, I'm so much purring. I'm never in my place.
You know where I'll be.
Yeah, I'm not contaminated.
Kittens. Come here. Oh, where'd they go?
Oh, yeah.
Where'd they go? Where are you going? Oh, no.
Oh,
there we go. Now you're safe. Oh boy. Where are you going? There's nothing on the other side of that wall. I've been there. I know that. Get it. Tug of war. Tug of war. Listen to that purr. It's the best. Oh. Cupid. That's my thumb. I might need it. fine. You're wild. Wild. What is it? It's so tasty. Hmm? You're so funny. It is, but they are fired up. Fired up.
So, Poppins and Zilla are en route. Very excited. It is going to be so empty now.
I know.
Susanna's going to have partial emptiness syndrome.
There are some spicy kittens upstairs for her.
Very spicy. Sort of spicy.
They're only moderately spicy now.
Yes.
There you go. There you go.
I'm very excited. Oh,
there you
Hi,
go.
Hi, Lou. Look at you go. Look how fast you are. You're so streamlined. Come here. Soon, you're going to get to go home. Oh, and you're going to have a big sister. He can tell you all sorts of stories.
Mm-hmm. When did you guys get so big?
I know, right? They have got to be big. So much part of me. You can bat my ponytail now. Such a good purse. What's your sister doing?
She's wet.
So, you're gonna have so much to explore.
Right?
Your brothers are having so much fun in their house. You guys got a little bit shafted. But, we didn't have to expose anyone else to you. That was good. And these guys had the fastest ringworm cure ever. It was only 10 days before their first negative test, and I think it's because Brianne caught it like immediately before it had a chance to spread and take hold. And so that's good. We learned something new because we've never had it happen this way before, but we learned, and luckily no humans or other cats caught anything.
Look at these beautiful stripes.
I know, right? She's very unusual.
You can tell she doesn't like to be held.
I know, she's not had enough handling.
I know.
They haven't been socialized enough.
Do you need to stay for some socialization?
So cute. Oh. These guys are going to have windows. Zilla and Poppins people were saying how they've got the room all set up and they've got a big cat tree and tunnels and they're having a sleepover.
So lucky.
It's going to be so much fun. Although they might not get much sleep. If I had to guess.
I would agree.
Such good purrs. Such good purrs. You guys were supposed to leave a month ago. Oh, so beautiful. And now you've just got a few more minutes with us.
My shoelace. That is not a toy.
I know. At the same time.
How are you so rambunctious? You have some lucky people.
Wound up. I guess I should have my.
No, it's right here.
Oh, I feel like I thought I brought it this, but then I didn't remember because that was like 5 minutes ago.
Oh, nice of you to join us. Oh, you're wild. Look at that beautiful belly.
Oops. Such a beautiful belly. Oh,
where are you going?
Wound up. I haven't heard her bark in a while.
Are you barking? You can hear a dog? Hmm?
Oh, I see the rambunctious. Oh, look at you. You're ferocious, too. So ferocious. So ferocious. Come here. Oh, come here. So we have an ambitious TNR plan for next week. We have this room, we will have this room hopefully disinfected by then and ready to go, but
flying kittens.
It's definitely an ambitious plan. Woo! I think we have 16 spays and 16 TNRs scheduled for next week, so that's a lot of trapping, lots of intake, lots of recovery. We're just doing straight up TNR to get the population under control and happy for us, because we seem to have had a little bit of a spike. So that's the plan for next week. We'll keep busy.
Get it.
We started doing bunny suits just if in between, like if we're gonna handle other cats, then we're just doing bunny suits for every room now because we were so traumatized by the ringworm. And then prior to that, we had already started doing it before that because of the toxo and the cryptosporidium and all of the nasty poop parasites that we had. We had started already doing it, but we're sort of continuing it because we were so traumatized by the ringworm happening the way it did. So we've like really, really crack down on our protocols, so we're being like a ridiculously amount of cautious and creating like 15 times the amount of laundry that we really need to be creating, but until the trauma fades away.
Does it ever really?
we're treating our trauma with overkill and overabundance of caution. Oh, you're so cute. Oh my gosh, you're gonna have so much fun. Sidra and Sienna are both on the list. They are both at the feeding station today. We are planning to catalog who might need dentals and just do spays and neuters this time so that we can get as many done as possible, and then we can go back and schedule dental appointments. Because dental appointments are really hard to come by, and we would not be able to do any TNR if we kept every cat, you know, 3 weeks until their dental appointment and then another 2.5 weeks to recover from their dental. We just don't have the capacity to do that. So what we're doing is we have pre-scheduled our spay neuter appointments so that we know how many we need to trap, and we have to keep a certain ratio of girls to boys, which is a bit of a challenge, but we have to work with our vets as much as possible because they are all under a huge amount of stress right now. And as we've seen, with the labs are all backed up, so people aren't getting results. And it's been very difficult with COVID to get things done as quickly, but we're focusing on the most critical need, which is to stop the reproduction while over the winter, while no one's going to be pregnant. We have a window of opportunity to get as many done as possible, and then we will we will fit all the other stuff in. We'll retrap and take care of the other stuff as we are able to. I mean, obviously, if we get like someone like North or a sick one in, we'll deal with it. But we need to focus on efficiency at this point. So we have to sacrifice some of the other things that we normally would do because we just don't have the resources for it. That's the reality of rescue. Oh, you're so cute, Uncle. I'm just checking to see if anyone has arrived yet.
Mm-hmm. Ready?
Such excitement. So cute.
Maybe they will sleep well.
Maybe till about 2 a.m.
Perfect.
And then it will be
time.
Toe bitey time. Biting toes. Still purring the whole time. So cute.
They could be the prettiest.
They're pretty purry. Pretty darn purry. Are you attacking my shoes? You can, because I have them closed. So much fun with their new cat family and their new human family.
Awesome.
So much fun. Running and jumping. Maybe they'll have toys to make noise again one day. Look at that jumping. Such good jumping. We were too excited to wait till tomorrow to send them off. Because they've been waiting so patiently for so long. And as soon as we got the word, we were so excited. So much purring. Oh, are you going to be sad to not have your cardboard boxes? I think you'll have plenty of other boxes. And other cat friends to snuggle with? It's going to be so easy. Oh, you look so good. Remember when you snorted lime sulfur dip? We've all grown a lot.
How could I forget about
it? We've grown a lot as people since then.
And
now we don't do that. Now we don't do stuff like that. We don't do stuff like that. No. Beautiful.
Look what you did.
Oh no, what happened to your cube? So cute. The squeakers and the toys die because we have to disinfect them, so once they go through the disinfecting process, they don't squeak anymore. The electronic ones, I should say. I miss you. So much purring.
Winding down.
Yep, so this is it for them. Going to be so empty for a few days while we catch up on all the cleaning. Oh, I see a car has pulled up. Your family has arrived. It's like waiting for Santa.
You're so silly. You just don't know it yet.
Oh, I know. They've experienced house at my house before the ringworm happened, and they had a few field trips, but we were trying to keep it very limited because we didn't want anyone to get sick or anything like that, and so they only had a few field trips, and then they came here, and then their adoption date got canceled, and a month later here we are. Here we are. Luckily, they have wonderful adopters who are willing to wait and who've been incredibly patient and magnanimous and understanding and supportive. We love their adopters. In fact, these two adopters sent us a sympathy bottle of tequila after the ringworm was discovered, and we had to postpone everything. And Barlow and Oleo's adopters kept them because we had just sent them home, and they kept them and treated them successfully at their home, and no one over there got it. So it was definitely a blow, but we were able to contain it, I think, pretty well. So, and now it will be like it never happened because you get to go home, just like we planned. Just like we planned so long ago. Zilla and Poppins, the doctors, said she's been watching since July. Were these guys born in July or August? I don't even remember. It was so long ago. It was like lifetimes ago. Do you remember back that long? Your sister filled and you immediately must go see. All right. I'm going to go grab the carrier, the chariot, and then we'll pack it up. And then we will switch over to the North Cam, which will not always be exciting, but sometimes will be exciting. Sometimes it will be extremely adorable. Oh. Sometimes it will.
Stand by. Yeah. Oh, kittens.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
On the move. It's not time yet.
No.
You need to go in a carrier.
It's not time yet.
No freelancing. No freelancing. We're going to snuggle. Where'd you go? No, no, no. We stay here. We stay on this side of the wall.
Sending the right things home.
I'm just gonna put
everything else. Oh, here's their ratty, their scented ratty. Suzanne had put in all new things for them after we were just in the last few days sent, so that we weren't gonna risk sending anything home that shouldn't go home. I don't think you'll need your garbage bag where you're going. Girls, this is such a big moment for you. Your family's so excited. We're so excited. Wait, one more thing. Sewing toys. The end of an era. Mm-hmm. I need to get one more video. Her hair. I guess I shouldn't keep them maybe too long out there in the cold. Maybe we'll take this too, because I don't think we can wash that one. I'll put it under your so that it's not blubbering. Okay, give her Stephanie a big hug. And your other new kitty family members. Here they go. Come on.
There they go.
This is what you did earlier today with Asiya.
Yes.
In Cayenne. Okay, girls. So exciting. Okay, everybody. Thanks for watching. One more, this may have been our dramatic, most dramatic season yet. But it's ending on everyone's getting their first hill endings. All right, I guess I don't have to put the gate closed. Okay, I'm going to switch you guys over to North. And right, after we remove our TV one last time.